Robert, can I ask you a question really quick?
Yeah.
Did those elevation masks really work?
Hey, can I do cards?
La sopa y el...
Does that really work?
What?
The elevation masks.
Victor Contest says no.
Arisa says no.
Yeah.
But they sell them.
And they make people believe it works so much.
Yes, tablas.
No, wait.
Yeah.
Don't go with that.
Do you believe in the elevation mask?
I mean, I've heard people say that it doesn't work, so...
But you never tried it?
Yeah. I mean, yeah, I've tried it.
It does get you tired because it pretty much blocks out a bunch of air.
But I heard it doesn't work.
Right? Yeah, but same, I heard it doesn't work.
It's what you believe.
I actually bet Pelos on that. He was using it and I was like, does it really work? He told me run 10 minutes with it. And if I could do it, he gave me like $20 or something like that.
And you did it?
Yeah, I did it.
Wow. Does the mask work, Big G? The mask. Does it work? High elevation.
Oh, yo no sé. Yo no entiendo si sea bueno.
He doesn't know if it's good or not. Only the fighters know if it works or how it feels.
If it helps them or not. So Big G, who's the best?
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.